great performance. That was Evacuation by Bam Damian.
Excellent.
Thank you so much, Ballet Philippines. Napakagaling.
Excellent dancers. And excellent choreography as
of
well.
Of course.
By yes.
So this is their rendition of a contemporary ballet.
Yes, like neoclassical. The more modern
classical
type of ballet.
And this is the type of performances that will be showcased in the newest show of Net25, The Red Carpet. Let's watch this.
The newest program to hit Net25 is finally here. The Red Carpet, the Net25 CCP specials, showcases the latest events on the CCP calendar, giving its viewers a breakdown of what's really happening during a performance. From the set design, the costumes, the music, and the challenges and joys encountered in the making of a production. This show airs once a month and highlights the review of the CCP monthly events on its What's Up at CCP, just in case you missed last month's performances at the Cultural Center of the Philippines. What's Hot at CCP covers the latest performance with pre- and post-event interviews with the audience and the performers, and trips backstage to give you a taste of what's in store behind CCP's freshest productions. What's Next at CCP is a report on CCP's upcoming activities with a special highlight of a selected event. So tag your calendar and don't miss out on the latest in the Philippine arts and culture scene. Be inspired by Net25's latest offering, The Red Carpet.
Here to perform Bituing Marikit from Nicanor Abelardo, Resty Yonko on vocals.
And the very talented Dr. Raul Sunico on piano. Dr. Sunico, please join us here in front. Sirs, welcome to homepage.
Welcome to homepage.
Thank you.
Dr. Sunico, you can have this microphone.
Thank you.
Thank you. Nako, sir, I'm so privileged na nandito ka na po sa aming show ngayong umaga. Nako, nakakatuwa.
I wanted to ask,
yes,
Resty.
Go ahead.
So how long did it take you to rehearse that, and why did you choose Bituing Marikit of all the songs?
I sang this last year from my graduation voice recital.
Right.
I'm a voice major from the UP College of Music.
Beautiful.
This song is so beautiful. This is one of the most familiar among the Kundiman's songs.
Okay, and very well done.
Mm-hmm.
And Dr. Suniko, who is the only one in the world who could play without a piece?
No.
Well, okay, one of the very few.
At yung the very famous performance, Rachmaninoff 1-2-3-4. Bilib na bilib lahat ng tao, pati former First Lady Imelda Marcos, di ba, sir? Tama.
Standing, he got a lot of standing ovations for that, right? And you wanted to ask him?
Sir, being the Dean of USC Conservatory of Music, what is the artistic direction that you envision the school to have? Also, I'd like to get your viewpoint, sir, overall na Philippine arts and culture, what can you say?
Yes, well, when I came back here to the Philippines in 2002 to take over the UST Conservatory of Music, I always envisioned that the youth should be exposed and trained properly towards the promulgation of arts and culture. I believe that arts and culture are definitely a part of the everyday life.
Mm-hmm.
And although many people believe that arts and culture may not be as basic as, say, feeding your stomach, I still feel that arts and culture have a definite place in society. It is the one that makes us a person. It's the one that distinguishes us from the regular animal who is only bent on or is only concerned with having his meals 3 times, 4 times a day. So arts and culture definitely is just as important as our basic needs.
And it can be food for the soul.
It is food for the soul.
Right?
Not can be, but food for the soul.
Exactly.
Truly, kaya naman mga kaibigan, na aabangan nyo ang mga programang inihanda ng Net25 at ng CCP para sa inyo to further promote arts and culture and the country. Marami pa kayong aabangan sa pagbabalik ng homepage.
Don't go away. We're back, you're watching Homepage, and with us is the Associate Artistic Director, the best looking and more famous Meliado, if I should say so myself. We have Chris Meliado. Hello, Chris.
Hello.
Good morning.
Homepage.
Bright and early.
Okay, Chris, can you update our viewers this morning on the upcoming events of the Cultural Center of the Philippines this June and July?
Yes, this June and July, meron tayong napakalaking festival, no? Itong tinatawag natin na Brave New Works.
Brave festival. New Works.
No, and this is a festival of festivals. Mm-hmm. Hindi lang isang festival to, kundi maraming festivals.
Wow.
Sa isang two-month period.
A two-month period,
yes.
Right.
Yung, ang mag-uumpisa dito, yung tinatawag natin na Word Jam. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Now, this is a spoken word festival. And what this is our audiences can go and listen to their favorite poets, recite and perform their own poetry.
Wow.
At a special location at the CCP, which is near the bay.
Mm-hmm.
So you can go there, listen to our poets reciting balagtas, parang balagtasan, which is traditional poetry.
Mm-hmm.
They even have rap poetry.
Rap poetry?
Really?
Yes. And then
With the times.
Another occasion, we invite naman our top protest poets. This time, mga palaban to ng mga poets natin. No? Talking about different issues and concerns na controversial. And the third Word Jam Festival is a tawag namin ay Cariño, talking about different kinds of love. The fourth one is for the whole family naman. It's a spoken word but focusing on children's poetry and literature.
Oh, wow. Beautiful.
So these are the four poetry sessions.
Any age bracket
word.
That you're
Yes, well,
going
of course,
for?
You know, different kinds of interest groups to kasi depende sa poetry, no? Anyway, those are the four different activities of spoken word.
Okay. Only on spoken word?
Yes.
We have
this is just one of the festivals, the spoken word festival.
The others that we have are?
The next one that opens is what we call the Virgin Lab Fest.
Virgin Lab Fest.
Yeah. What is the Virgin Lab Fest? It's a festival naman of new works in the theater.
Mm-hmm.
So we have our playwrights presenting unpublished, unstaged, untested works. So this is the first time our publics are going to see it.
Okay.
And it's in its fifth year, and this time we're premiering about 15 new works.
Fabulous.
And these 15. Are really exciting, provocative works. Mm-hmm. And a lot of them go on to be staged by our theater companies. And even some of them move on to win awards in like playwriting contests afterwards.
That's good. So it's a good venue for them to be recognized.
Yes,
and known.
This is the place to go if you'd like to watch new works of our writers in the theater.
And, usually, and there's always space for new writers.
Yes, right. And this is a gathering of actors and directors and designers who are performing these new works as well.
Showcase your talents.
And the nice thing about this festival is it's going to be back-to-back with another festival which we call naman the Wi-Fi Independent Dance Festival.
Okay.
Wi-Fi no? Independent Wi-Fi? Dance Festival.
Right.
How is that? Yeah. Why Wi-Fi?
Is it the Wi-Fi? IT Wi-Fi?
Yes, yes.
Oh,
it
really?
Refers to that. Okay. No, because the notion of Wi-Fi this time is you're connected digitally.
Wireless.
You're connected wirelessly. Yes. So your energies are there almost like invisible, but at the same time you could feel it going. Mm. So what bonds these dancers and choreographers together is the passion to create interesting, evocative, provocative new dances.
Wow.
So this is both a competition and a festival. We're gathering around 30 choreographers from all over the nation competing.
To compete.
Yes,
again,
and young dancers like showing new works na kakaiba, no? Hindi lang to Western ballet, hindi lang to rap, hindi lang to hip-hop dance, but a combination of all of the above.
And you're going to be auditioning them first?
No, they're competing against each other.
Oh, no qualifying round, just straight to competition.
Right.
Right.
Yeah, so meron nang parang screening process that happens. So you're going to see the best of them perform on one stage and competing against each other. And it's really amazing because although my competition, of course, na spirit don, there's also a lot of spirit of exchange because it's our young choreographers collaborating with musicians, composers, and seeing their work for the first time and interacting with each other. So this is the Wi-Fi Independent Dance Festival. Mm-hmm.
I know there are a lot of dancers out there. I mean, a lot of dancers out there. And they're probably interested in joining this. Can they still join this or is it a little too late now?
Well, unfortunately, they could join next year's competition. But we're all inviting them to come over because they'll be able to interact with fellow choreographers.
And get ideas.
Get ideas.
For the new
and
the
they'll also have workshops and forum. No?
The contestants currently, they're done. You've chosen already. You've shortlisted them already.
Yeah.
Okay.
So if they want,
next year, mga kaibigan, ha?
So this is the time to go and watch and see what's going on in this festival and see where they could fit in if we do this again next year.
Right.
All right.
So that's the Wi-Fi Independent Dance Festival. Mm-hmm. And the next festival that opens after this is what we call the 13 Artists Awards and Exhibit.
13?
Yeah, 13. Now, the 13 artists are our newest, emerging, and most promising artists in the visual arts.
Right.
Who come up with the most interesting, challenging artwork.
Pieces.
Hindi lang to yung mga art pieces that we see on the walls.
Simple lang,
sometimes these are installations. Things that you see that are in the middle of a space or even out in the yard.
Innovative ideas,
really
out-of-the-box artwork.
That's right, that's right.
Ako.
And really like sometimes provocative, you don't, you know, it challenges you as a viewer.
To interpret, no?
To interpret what it is.
Ng work of art na ito. Naku, I'm sure, Chris, there are a lot of activities itong festival na sinasabi nito no in store for the viewers ngayon at sa lahat ng mga Pilipinong gustong sumuporta sa mga programa ng CCP, website, telephone number, any hotline they can call para to check on the calendar of activities, meron ba?
Meron, they can always log in on the CCP website,
okay.
No? And I'm sure this will be flashed later, your
yes,
CCP
yes,
website.
Yes, we'll do that.
But Google
they
it
can
also.
See the details of all these festivals because I failed to mention pa, yung meron pang dalawang festivals, yung music under construction naman, which is new symphonic music.
Yes.
And then the Cinemalaya Festival.
Ayun, ako'y naabangan din yan.
Which is like a two-week festival of about 300 films.
Wow,
no, no,
exciting.
Gawa ng sarili nating mga indie filmmakers.
Mm-hmm,
so Brave New Works, June and July, is a festival of festivals in dance, in music, in theater, in spoken word, in visual arts, and independent cinema.
So we cover all fields.
Yes,
of
and
art.
Can
all
you imagine,
arts, all art forms.
All in all, we're looking at more than 700, 800 new works.
Wow,
in June and July.
Fantastic.
And thousands of artists going to the CCP to exchange ideas, showcase their works, and excite other audiences
and
young people alike.
To encourage the startup. You know, artists to further showcase their talents also.
Yeah, that's right. Alam mo kung sino yung target audiences nito? Youth. These are the young, the hip, the creative people like the two of you.
Right, and you, and you.
Thank you so much, Chris, for being with us here today and for updating our viewers' calendar of activities for the Cultural Center of the Philippines. And ladies and gentlemen, our finale performance. The final number to be performed by Dr. Raul Sunico. Nako, maraming salamat, Dr. Raul Sunico, sa napakagandang pagkatanghal na yan.
Yes.
And we're gonna thank the performers who performed for us this morning. Ito sa ating show.
That's true. We have Ballet Philippines.
Yes.
We have Philippine Philharmonic Orchestra. We have Resty. And we have Chris Miliado
of CCP. At syempre, yes. Mr. Nestor Hardy ng CCP President. At si Dr. Raul Sunico. At syempre, maraming salamat, Coffee Roti, sa napakasarap na coffee buns at kape ngayong umaga. At salamat din sa ating caterer dito po sa CCP sa masarap na pagkain na sa aming harap.
Yeah, so yummy.
And of course, thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you,
for being my co-host this morning.
Anytime Kaka is not here, I'll gladly take his place.
Alright, yeah. Sige, I'll invite you. Thank you so much. Once again, Cutie, it's your chance to invite your viewers.
People, don't forget tomorrow night already, 10 p.m. Saturday, every last Saturday of the month. And we also have a replay on Sunday. It's called The Red Carpet to check out what's up, what's hot, and what's happening next here at the CCP. I'm Cutie Del Mar.
At ako naman po si Eunice Marino. Happy weekend, everybody. I'll see you on Monday. Mag-ingat po kayong lahat.
Bye, guys.